Hello guys, my name is Maase and welcome to Maase's News channel. Life has taken a turn for the worse for former Expresso presenter Thabiso Makubela. Following his dismissal from the SABC 3 show in December last year, his circumstance has significantly deteriorated. According to a source, Makubela lost his job after he was busted with what appeared to be a white powder when he was on set, and he was immediately dismissed. We were all shocked because none of us saw that coming. We knew he was confident in his job and life in general. Little did we know the source of the confidence, said the former colleague. According to a close family member, after he was fired from the show, his boyfriend, who is a politician, tried to help him recover. But his situation got worse. He was then arrested for shoplifting due to his addiction. He needed money to satisfy his cravings. According to another source, Makubela returned home late last year after his sister flew to Cape Town to fetch him and brought him back to their home in Hammanskraal. When he was back home in Hammanskraal, he became constantly agitated and lashed out at his sisters and neighbors. First, he assaulted his neighbor and damaged their property. They opened a case and the police arrested him. After he was released from police holding cell on warning, he did the same thing by assaulting his sister. She also reported him to the police. The police took him because he kept on repeating the same crime. The magistrate was made aware he was an addict. Makubela is still in custody, hoping to be granted bail when he appears in court again. So yeah guys, please comment, please share, and please guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.